everyone, welcome to our channel Dentistry to the Point. This is Dr. Saloni Jain, and in this video we'll be starting with the bacterial infections of the oral cavity. Now there are several topics in this, like in bacterial infection, like you have scarlet fever, tuberculosis, actinomycosis, syphilis, diphtheria, etc. So we are just going to deal with the important ones, which are important from the point of view of your college exams as well as from the point of view of your PG exams. Okay, so let's get started. So the first which we are going to discuss in this video is scarlet fever. Now the scarlet fever is also known as scarlatina, and the word scarlet here represents the color. Okay, now scarlet is a color, that is deep red color. Okay, bright red color is known as the scarlet color. Okay, so this is known as scarlet fever. I'll let you know, like you'll get to know why it is called scarlet fever. Okay, so now this scarlet fever, it is caused by beta hemolytic streptococci, that is Streptococcus pyogenes. Okay, and this is a contagious systemic disease. Now what is the meaning of contagious? Contagious matlab that spreads through direct contact. Okay, ye koi airborne disease nahi hai ki droplets mein jaake spread ho rahi hai. Direct contact hota hai na, jaise jo people they shake hands or they use utensils of each other, aise karke. So direct contact se spread hota hai, that is contagious. So it's a contagious systemic disease, and it is most commonly seen in children. Okay, so let's see the clinical features directly. So now this, as I mentioned, it is common in children. Okay, so it is commonly seen in children. Also, the organism enters the body of an individual through pharynx. Okay, now this is important, that is enters through, it is believed to enter through pharynx. Okay, the incubation period is from 3 to 5 days. Now what does the word incubation period means? Matlab it is the period from the time of exposure of the disease to the appearance of first symptom. ठीक है, मतलब जैसे कॉज हुआ और सिम्टम आया, उसके बीच का जो पीरियड होता है, दैट इज 3 to 5 days. मतलब 3 to 5 days में पर्सन को, जिनको इन्फेक्ट हो जाता है, उसके 3 से 5 दिन के अंदर पेशेंट को सिम्टम्स आना शुरू होते हैं. सो व्हाट यू गेट टू सी इज लाइक व्हाट आर द सिम्टम्स. आई हैव ऑलवेज टोल्ड, जब भी हम सिम्टम्स की बात करेंगे हमेशा हेड टू टो जाएंगे. ठीक है, तो सबसे पहले हुआ हेडेक, उसके बाद मुंह आया, वहां से आया वॉमिटिंग, उसके बाद टॉन्सिलाइटिस, टॉन्सिल्स का इन्फ्लेमेशन, उसके पीछे फेरिंग्स, क्योंकि फेरिंग्स से एंटर कर रहा है तो फेरिंजाइटिस. फिर हम नीचे आएंगे अब्डोमिनल एरिया में. ठीक है, तो अब्डोमिनल पेन, एंड देन द होल बॉडी फीवर एंड चिल्स. ओके, सो दीज आर द क्लिनिकल साइंस एंड सिम्टम्स. ऑल्सो अ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक हियर, यू कैन से द कैरेक्टर ऑल्सो, देयर कैन बी एनलार्जमेंट एंड टेंडरनेस, दैट इज पेन ऑफ द सराउंडिंग सर्वाइकल लिम्फ नोड्स ऑल्सो. ठीक है, a characteristic thing that is keen of scarlet fever, or that's why it's called scarlet fever, is because there is a diffused bright scarlet skin rash. Got it? So सबसे पहले ये जो skin rash होता है, ये 2 to 3 days of the scarlet fever infection में आपको देखने को मिलता है कि body पे आपके एक bright scarlet color का, scarlet that I told you bright red color, okay? So एक red color का skin rash appearance आपके body पे आ जाता है, which is usually present in your skin folds. Skin fold as in your underarm areas or armpit areas, या फिर your inguinal areas, your vaginal areas as you say, your groin areas you say, जो folds जहाँ पे आते हैं, like around your thighs, around your underarms, तो वहाँ के area पे आपको एक बड़ा एकदम bright red, diffuse bright red patch, or you can say a rash is seen that distinguishes from the normal body, and that rash in the skin folds is known as Pasteur lines. An important MCQ question, that Pasteur lines is associated with which bacterial infection? So it's associated with scarlet fever. So a bright scarlet skin rash is seen in the skin folds, that is known as your Pasteur lines. Okay, and these rash, they actually appear firstly on your upper body areas, then they move to your extremities, your hands and feet, but leaving the soles and the palm, the sole and the palm, they leave it, otherwise they spread all over. Okay, and these small rash, okay, these small rash, they are after some time small, you know, papules. I've told you these are, papule word is derived from pimple. Okay, so small elevations are seen through these rash areas. Okay, and they give a sandpaper feel to the skin, a sandpaper texture, rough texture dete hai. वो रैश के ऊपर ही, जो रैशेज हुए हैं उसके ऊपर ही आपको ऐसे छोटे छोटे पैप्यूल्स होने लगते हैं, दैट गिव अ सैंड पेपर अपियरेंस, अ सैंड पेपर टेक्सचर टू द स्किन. Also, these rashes they show blanching on pressure. Now, what is the blanching? Blanching मतलब कि जैसे skin है जो red color की है क्योंकि rash आपका red है उस पर आपने pressure apply किया तो जिस area में pressure apply किया उतना part white हो जाएगा. And as soon as you release the pressure, then again it is of red color. So that's called a blanching. When there is blanching or blanch color, white discoloration जो होता है, because of that उसको बोलते हैं blanching on pressure. So this is all about the clinical features. Let's move on to the characteristic oral manifestations, which are important for us. So in oral manifestation, the first thing or striking thing is stomatitis scarlatina. Now the word stomatitis means inflammation of the mucous membrane of the oral cavity. Whole of the inflammation of mucous membrane of oral cavity, मतलब पूरा oral cavity inflamed है. मतलब not leaving a single thing. आपकी tongue inflamed है, buccal mucosa, everything, your soft palate, uvula, hard palate, everything is inflamed. तो यहीं से पहले term से ही you get to know the other oral manifestations. उन्होंने बोला सब कुछ inflamed है, तो किस तरह से क्या inflamed है? Then we are going to see one by one. But stomatitis scarlatina, that is inflammation of the whole of the mucous membrane of the oral cavity, and scarlatina is in bright red in color. Inflammation such that it produces a bright red color of the oral cavity. Okay, so there is on the hard soft palate and the uvula what you see is small punctate red macules. Now I've told you macules are nothing but the skin discoloration. These are not elevated. Papules are elevated, macules are not. So these are skin elevation, skin discoloration. So these are your skin discoloration. They are small punctate red macules. Punctate as in beaded, small as in small, small round red macules are present on your hard palate, soft palate and uvula. ठीक है, and these are known as Fortschimmer spots. ठीक है, now these Fortschimmer spots are not only diagnostic of scarlet fever. Now these are not diagnostic. मतलब ये small punctate macules which are seen on hard palate, soft palate and uvula, which are known as Fortschimmer spots. These are not actually diagnostic of scarlet fever because these are also seen in rubella, roseola, infectious mononucleosis, septicemia. So these are not a diagnostic one. What is diagnostic of scarlet fever is strawberry tongue or the appearance of the tongue, strawberry and raspberry tongue. So these two terms are very peculiar about scarlet fever. Okay, so strawberry tongue, raspberry tongue, another important MCQ question are associated with. That is scarlet fever. Now tell you what are these. So the tongue has a characteristic appearance. Now what happens, like a strawberry as you know is red with that white beaded spots. So similarly the tongue shows a white coating, okay, over it. So this tongue has this white coating and the fungiform papillas, they appear as small red bulbs on it, okay, giving it a characteristic strawberry appearance. That's why the tongue at that time is known as strawberry tongue. ठीक है, तो दिस इज द अर्लियर मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ द टंग. स्ट्रॉबेरी टंग इज अर्लियर एंड लेटर ऑन व्हाट हैपेंस इज द टंग टर्न्स फुल्ली रेड. ओके, ग्लिस्टनिंग रेड एंड स्मूथ, फुल रेड, कोई व्हाइट कोटिंग नहीं. द व्हाइट कोटिंग इज लॉस्ट अर्लियर तो स्ट्रॉबेरी दिखता है, लेटर फेजेस में जो व्हाइट कोटिंग है दैट इज लॉस्ट. ठीक है, एंड इट टर्न्स टू बी स्मूथ एंड रेड ग्लिस्टनिंग एकदम. That gives it the raspberry appearance, which is totally red in color. Okay, so got the strawberry and the raspberry terms. Initially, it is strawberry appearance because it has a white coating, and it has that blebs of small red blebs of fungiform papillae. But later, it is smooth and red glistening. That's why it has a raspberry tongue appearance. Okay, now also the palate and the throat, they are fiery red in color. The palate and the throat are red in color. Actually, scarlet का मतलब ही I have told you bright red. The whole of the cavity is going to be a fiery red in color. The fossial pillars which are present, they are also swollen. They are also somewhat swollen. Okay, and there can be ulcerations of the buccal mucosa and the palate if there is any kind of secondary infection along with this also. So there can be. So whole of the oral cavity, you can see whole of the oral cavity, your tongue, your soft palate, everything is destroyed. Everything is having certain kind of inflammation. Now, point to remember here is that scarlet fever can have certain complications also. Since it involves whole of the oral cavity and certain structures, like so many structures are present near the oral cavity, like your nose, your ears. So, otitis media, any inflammation can occur, peritonsillar abscess can occur, rhinitis, sinusitis, anything. So, it can spread and cause these things around the oral cavity leading to its complications. Okay, got the concept? कि ये सब चीजें बहुत पास में है तो ऑब्वियसली बात है रिनाइटिस हो सकता है, साइनोसाइटिस हो सकता है, ओटाइटिस मीडिया हो सकता है, कुछ भी हो सकता है, पेरिटॉन्सिलर एब्सेस हो सकती है क्योंकि टॉन्सिलाइटिस तक तो पहुंच ही गया है, तो आसपास पेरिटॉन्सिलर एब्सेस भी हो सकती है. तो दीज कैन बी एट्रीब्यूटेड कॉम्प्लिकेशंस. ओके, नेक्स्ट मूविंग ऑन टू द डायग्नोसिस फॉर स्कारलेट फीवर. सो डायग्नोसिस इज सिंपल, दैट इज यू टेक अ रूटीन ब्लड एग्जामिनेशन. Since it's a kind of inflammation, so you have definitely there is going to be neutrophilia, increase in the neutrophil count and leukocytosis. Also, there can you can also culture the flora that is present in your oral intraoral lesions, okay, or through your saliva or through your pharynx, जो स्वयंपाकन करते हैं और culture करते हैं, तो वहाँ से also you can get the diagnosis of the disease, okay. Pertaining to the treatment, there is actually no such treatment because sometimes क्या होता है there is अपने आप ही there is a clinical termination to the disease within 1 week or 7 days where you see that your oral mucosa, your tongue, everything heals on its own and this healing takes place through desquamation of the skin. Desquamation as in shedding of the skin, removal of the outer layer of the skin, sloughing of the skin. उसका निकलना, उससे निकलने की वजह से ये कुछ 7 दिन से 10 दिन के अंदर अपने आप ही क्लिनिकल टर्मिनेशन की टूवर्ड्स चला जाता है, सेल्फ हीलिंग होने लगता है. और कैसे होता है, स्किन शेड होती है और उसके थ्रू ये सेल्फ हील होने लगता है. सो कभी कभार देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ एनी ट्रीटमेंट, बट येस डेफिनेटली इट्स अ बैक्टीरियल इन्फ्लेमेशन, सो वी कैन गिव एंटीबायोटिक्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पेनिसिलिन, डाइक्लोक्सिसिलिन एंड सिफैलेक्सिन. ओके, दीज कैन बी डेफिनेटली गिवन. Also, since oral cavity is involved, so local application can be presented by mupirocin topical ointment, है ना? It can be put so that you get relief from the oral discomforts you have in your oral cavity. So this is all about scarlet fever. Short topic, unpredictable topic, can be asked as a short note. Definitely, a question from this is going to come in the NEET MDS exam as an MCQ question because it has certain terminologies in it. So be thorough with the topic. If you like this video, if you really understood the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Also hit the bell icon so that you're notified every time we upload a video. Thank you so much.